things up. When you come from nothing, hard to change up. My nigga, we on. Champagne cases at my doorstep. I got classic shit I ain't
y'all called the enemy to invade my home and then make my wife have to prove to them that she is competent enough and she is a good enough parent with integrity to raise them. A woman that walked the righteous walk of integrity is well respected. Name is being thrown all over the internet and now in the hands of child welfare. You cats are some dirty, rotten scoundrels.
$100.
I said two fingers in his butt.
And now, as they conquer this country, they give you what? Coronavirus. Can I do what? You stand your punk ass there till I'm fucking finished. Who the fuck you think you're talking to, your slave? Fuck, I look like your animal.
But I let you not apologize. Don't never think that for a single second. You smashed my fucking car.
Let me out of it.
And you crashed my car while you was drunk and you drove
let
the fuck off. And you drove off.
Let me out.
You can go whenever you're ready to. But I'm letting you know. And I want you to understand something, right? I want you to understand something, right? Understand something.
Let me understand.
YouTuber, you charge me, I'm gonna post your ass up. I'm a big YouTuber. Thought you locked me out, told me to leave. I got you recorded.
You hear what I say? When it gets dark, and hell is hot, you hear DMX? Oh, I'm not supposed to have what I have. I'm not supposed to have that because you're tougher than me, because you're smarter than me, because you're prettier. I know. Just wait your turn in life. A hustle harder. Stop trying to take a man's kids. Stop trying to take a man away from his family because you can't stand the fact that you hate your life. I didn't do this to you. It's not my fault that God decided that he was going to bless me. So what God gave to me and he allowed me to have, y'all think y'all going to take it away? Oh, yeah, y'all trying.
Look at the lights in the bottom. See, it's still light outside, so you can't really see how it glows. Yeah, Hassan Campbell got to keep this Benz a little bit cleaner, though. Yeah, look at it. See the back? See the interior? This is what they saw. This is what they see when they come to my house. So this is what they see when they check my background. This is what they see, right? Yeah.